Like I said, we don't do just business together, but we do life together. And so, have a great time, okay? And don't drink too much. All right. Thank you.
on this challenge, in order to jump high, we need to squat down a little bit.
今は本当にその時期だと思いますので、深夜を含めて今ネイルラブのネイルラブウィークの皆さんは、いろんなプランを考えておりますので、大きくジャンプできると思っています。
And I know that Shia and the team is preparing and planning right now.
ネイルラボ35周年、おめでとうございます。
Celebrating 35th year of anniversary.
So,私は初めてアメリカに来たんですけども、小さい頃から、アメリカに憧れていました。
So, I visited America before, but, as a child, I always, admired America.
アメリカの映画を小さい頃から見て育ってますし、好きな映画はバック・トゥ・ザ・フューチャーなんですが、最近のままですので
。So、I'm writing, Mommy, Mommy! So I'm going to switch to English. So I'm so sorry. I'm from Japan, but I'm just speaking.最初あのスピーチを日本語で書いてたんですけれども、主人もアメリカ人だし、いろいろ書いてた時に、やっぱりちょっと英語で切り替えることにしました。
Right. Thank you for, thank you so much for inviting me tonight.
今晩ここに参加させていただきありがとうございます。
Congratulations for your 35th anniversary.
その35周年をおめでとうございます。
Like I was at the Nelabo booth.
そのショーでネイルラボのブースにとこ行った時に彼女もかけて飛び込んできてくれました。
シアさん、
シアさん、シアさん、シアさん、シアさん。
And ringing, she goes, you have to check this out, you have to check this out, you have to check this out.
もうこれ見なきゃいけない、これを見なきゃいけないよ、シアさん。
And you know, I've known Brittany for many years prior to that.I never seen her that excited. And she goes, Can you make this? Can you make this? I'm like, hold on, what are you talking about? Please calm down. And she goes, Well, these are tips, but they're made of gel.
ね、これチップスだけどジェルから作られてます。
Come on,
huh?
じゃあ、は
あ？
全く意味が
分
かりませんでした。
I didn't know what she was saying.
I had no idea.
分かんなかった。
全く分かんなかったです。
分かんな。I didn't know what she was saying.
I'm just playing with you. Sorry. But anyway, the point was, it was something completely new.Unprecedented.
もう本当に新しい。
聞いたことない。
聞いたことない。
え？
もう What?
So anyway, all that said, and I went. Actually, I'll make some. I'm sorry, I don't mean to bore you with all the stories, but I said, okay, let me talk to so and so.
Yeah, 私はじゃあ何人かにちょっと。話してみます。
Let me see what I can do.
私は何ができるかちょっと調べてみます。
So I told corporate, about Jellex.
で、日本の会社にこの Jellex のことを話してみました。
There were like 20 people in the meeting.
で、そこに20人ぐらい会議に出てました。
I was like, you have to check this out. These are...
本当
に長い期間が過ぎ。
I remember 10 years old.When I was working the nail tech, I was at the trade show demoing for the small nail brand. I remember looking forward to my break each day.
10年前にこのトレードショーに参加したんですけども、本当にこの
Most famous, most celebrated nail artist in the world right now, right?
本当にも世界でももう知られているネイルアーティストのブリッニー・トキオさんです。ナンバーワン。はい、世界一です。
はい、世界一です。And I'm so happy that you're with us tonight.
本当に今晩一緒に参加してくださってありがとうございます。
And no matter how far she goes, you know she's done nails for everybody in Hollywood.Ariana's and Paris Hilton, everybody.
本当にもハリウッドのセレブはもうほとんど彼女は
ネイルやってます。アリアナ、ヘアスーツ、はい。
日本でも、日本でもね、まっちゃんとかマツコさんの番組に出たり。
In Japan, she'll be in Matsuko's TV show.
Machan.
Machan.
And I'm seeing all this, but when every time I see her, she's always the same sweet Brittany that I know. She doesn't change. You know, some people change on you.But no matter how far she goes into the stratosphere, she's always very humble. We just want to say we love you, we appreciate you. Can we get up for Brittany Tokyo?
And so I do nail art in Hollywood, and we have a brand together called the Tokyo Spice. So I never attended some part like these kind of parties before. So I never gave a speech before. So today I kind of checked it out on Google to see what kind of speech are there. So I've written it out. So please bear with me and listen to my speech today.
ちなみにこんな感じとかどうやって。意味とかもわかんないので、全部ひらがなで書いて。
You know, there's a lot of Chinese characters in this.
ありがとう、今日も長い間ね、出演していただいて感謝します。
はい、どうぞ。
はい、どうぞ。次行けてね。She just flew in from Japan this morning.
今朝、日本から到着しました。
And 35 years ago, she started the lab.
35年前にこのエンラボ始めました。
I was a high school student.
私はまだ高校生でした。
I was practicing guitar in my basement.
本当に家でベースメントでギターばかり練習してました。
And all of a sudden, the basement started to get filled with boxes, like stacked up.
で、そのベースメントが本当にいろいろな箱がかさばってきました。
Before you know.Basement was filled with boxes.
でもベースメントはもう箱で埋まりました。
And I looked over and it said NLX.
で本当に箱には NLX って書いてありました。
The other box said Hot Cabby. Hot Cabby.
もう一つの箱は Hot Cabby って書いてありました。
It's a hot towel warmer.
タオルを温める機械です。
So we just said e-files.
E-file.
ドリルマシン。
ドリルの機械をもそこにありました。
And towel warmer.
で、タオルを温める機械。
So my house was filled with e-files towel warmers 35 years ago.
e-file タオルを温める機械がもうお家にわんさかありました。
And I'm playing my guitar and I'm like, what's going on, mom?
で、本当にギター弾きながらお母さん何なのこれ。
She's like, I'm starting a business.
ビジネス始めることにした。
Fast forward 35 years later.
で、35年後。
Here we are.
で、私たちはここにいます。
And we want to, she's my mom. It's a little bit different from me, but I just want to publicly acknowledge.
本当に私の母なんですけれども、皆さんに宣言したいと思います。
Like what she started.What she built over 35 years.
本当にこの35年をかけてどういうものを築き上げてきたか。
Without further ado, Yumiko Fujinami.
Ladies and Ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for coming to Lovely Peace and Welcome Party. Oh, I'm very happy, so I never forget this wonderful time with you, with peace, joy, and love. I love you all, and because you love Mengao, I really thank you for wonderful speech from the wonderful customer. Well, without your great support and help, Mengao could not grow up, especially in the United States. Probably 5 years ago, to translate into English. 35年前に、イフさんとか皆さんがメンテナンスとか、それからベストとかいろいろなベストを説明してくださったので、私は私自身が一人で立ち上げた一番初めの
So 35 years ago, I started this business, and many of you already talked. So when I visited my husband in New York, and during the day I had time, so I walked around and I saw all these nail salons with just bright lights all over.
美しいネイルサロンを想像して入ったら、パウダーがすごく濃厚としているサロンが多かったんです。So
I imagined the salon to be beautiful and just bright, but when I entered these salons, there were just powders floating all over the place.
ちょうどアメリカでアクリル盛んになり始めた頃で。
And it was during a time when acrylic was started. And during that time in Tokyo, there was about maybe 3 stores that were there for nail salon. And so during that time, nail salon was more in like a side business in the beauty salon or hair salon, and people would just do their nails on the side when they get their hair set. And Susan was so in love with our product. In 1989, at a show, she explained about the product and was just passionate about it. And little by little, orders came in. And especially the nail level staff here, I thank you so much for all the support you have poured out.